Chris?
Yeah.
Let my pussy go! My pussy.
Hello and welcome to my vlog. Right now I'm with Chris and also my wife, unfortunately. But we had to have somebody to drive down here. But we have made it down to Minster Lovell, where me and my wife had our dear photos taken after our wedding. And it was beautiful and it was pretty gay. But I haven't been back here since, and that was 2016. So I'm going to show you around right now. You actually got me, dude.
You're a son of a bitch.
That's gonna
man.
Be raw.
My left nut. Made it into the Great Hall. Charlotte, I'm talking. We've made it into the Great Hall. People don't know when somebody's vlogging, they need to just shut their mouths a little bit, you know what I'm saying? But we made it into the Great Hall. We're taking some B-rolls of this already. We're gonna go to this other room here because my wife has decided that she's gonna be our guide for today. So we're going through here. And what was this area, Charlotte?
This was the chapel, the
private chapel. Private chapel, where some dodgy priests used to come.
Hey,
bro.
Hey.
How you doing?
Yeah, I'm good.
You alright?
Yeah.
I mean, me and Chris are awfully close right
now. Hi.
Chris, you're in a very old bath.
Not very warm.
No?
I see money.
Money.
I'm gonna make a wish. Alright? I can't tell you what the wish is.
What's the wish?
World domination.
Alright, well, I wasn't allowed to say world domination.
World peace. There you go. Nice. Just when I started filming, nice.
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 Now and Charlotte, there's only one question. What's the plan?
I think the plan is KFC.
Yeah.
Because I need some chicken, yeah, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill you. I hate you, fucking bastard. Don't fucking do it. I hate you sometimes. You fucking prick, you are fucking. Fuck. Anyway, we're gonna go KFC. I'll show you some of that delicious chicken. Excellent.
Pretty good. It's sweet though, I must say. Yeah, I'm trying to beat you.
Hello there! Hello! We have arrived back from KFC, and I think that is going to be the end of our journey. It's been a short vlog, I think, but we just had a little day out. It was quicker than we thought it was going to be. I'm going to end off this vlog with Chris. Stroking his pussy, yeah!